And that big tree in the front of me is about 20 meters away. And every day the birds come in that tree. And I think there are some holes in that big tree. So hopefully today or this morning I get some photos and the videos of this beautiful rainbow lorikeet's bird just in my backyard.
Thank you.